Hello and welcome. Today I would like to introduce you our latest tool, EasyOTest Calibration. In order to detect errors in the program logic of an EasyO function, white box tests can be performed using knowledge of the internal functionality of the application. This type of test requires access to the internal variables and signals to measure, calibrate, and evaluate them during program execution. In the automotive sector, measurement and calibration protocols are used for this. EasyOTest did not previously support them directly, but instead outsourced this task to various third-party tools, which were only controlled by EasyOTest. Each additional software tool makes the test setup more complex and error-prone. In addition, indirect access means higher latencies for test cases with stimulating parts. To avoid these issues, we are now introducing EasyOTest Calibration, an extension that allows basic measurement and calibration access without additional tools. The current range of functions includes the widely used XCP protocol with the following functions: Ethernet access via TCP and UDP, reading and writing of measurement and calibration variables, recording and analysis of variables in the MDF4 file format. Getting started with EasyOTest is very simple. As with other tools, the implementation in EasyOTest takes place as an Ethernet port in the testbench configuration. The signal description in the A2L file format and the port linking are made in the test configuration. The test steps can be used as easily as usual in the test case. For calibration, you can use curves or scalar values. And you can also use the signal recording for calibration quantities and measurements. Based on the recording, we can use the trace analysis for simple plotting or extended analysis. As normal, all values can be found in the test report. EasyOTest calibration is being continuously developed. Further functions, such as calibration access via the CAN protocol, will be made available in future versions. For more information, you can find a link to the data sheet on our website. EasyOTest calibration can be purchased as an extension for EasyOTest and is not part of the basic scope. If you are interested, do not hesitate to contact us.